Good day, my idol! In this video, we're going to do
a 5-day workout challenge!
Woo! Let's go! Guys, sa mga i-block tanan, so stay tuned sa video. Kung hindi mo ganahan, hindi mo ganahan.
Hi guys, welcome to our 5-day workout. Yo! Nag-play na ba yun?
Ay, nag-play! Thank you. myself. Day 2.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé. Et à sauter les repas, je suis habituée. Un voleur solitaire et triste à nourrir. Un jeu si amer, je ne peux réussir. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. Jamais on ne me dira que la course aux étoiles, ça n'est pas pour moi. Laissez-moi vous émerveiller et prendre mon envol. Nous allons enfin nous régaler.
Thank you.
Hey guys, good morning. This is the third day for 5-day workout plan. We are here today out riding our bikes with my partner John Paul and Dan. But isa na siya guys, sa akin na siya sumuha. Namidre sa peak sa Kakao, sa Namwag School. Gusto ka mababa, napa dito downhill. Pero ang mga bike na mo guys, wow! Magic! Wow. Magic!
Magic!
Yeah, last pack nami guys, kay Kika kami ng Spida and ambot, ahami pa doon karoon.
Guys, we are going home. Kung kami nung mag-ride, guys. Pag na last pack.
Hi guys, we just finished the ride.
We are eating. Get out.
Basta guys, mga on nami.
Day 4. We'll be right back. the next day.
Hi guys, day 5, last day, let's go!
Let's get it!
How important is physical activity in managing one's stress? Well, physical activity or exercise or regular exercise in general improves your mood a lot. I guarantee you, if you're in a bad mood, try some exercises and the chances are, after you do the exercises, you are definitely in a better mood. Regular exercise can not only improve your mood, but it also increases your self-confidence. It helps you relax and lower the symptoms of mild depression. It helps you lower the symptoms of anxiety, and it helps you lower the symptoms of stress. What does those three have in common? It disrupts your sleep. It causes sleep deprivation and other forms of illnesses such as insomnia. With exercise, it can improve your sleep. With a better sleep, it gives you a better mood. It makes you a better person or a more lively person in general. With being physically active, it also improves the way body handles stress. Because of the changes in the hormone responses such as endorphins, it is elevated in the plasma levels, which is following the exercise that you're doing. It gives the sensation, it accounts the sensation of calm and being free. Exercise increases the synaptic transmission of monoamines, including serotonin, dopamine, and adrenaline, which, all in all, acts as antidepressants, which affects our behaviors and just generally us as a person. With exercise and physical activity, it is key. It is a lifestyle to do, to manage one's stress.
Hey guys,
D5 Dad.
We just finished our 5-day workout vlog. Thank you for watching our vlog.
See you in never.
Never. Bye bye.